World dominance doesn't come cheap. And Blackwood's presence in China is ultimately designed to lower costs while generating an endless stream of arms. Our goal is to strike at the supply of weapons and electronics flowing out of the region by smashing Blackwood's export hub.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Restoration and revival complete. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Get to the helicopter for extraction. Oh. evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds. We're moving you to the next location. Stand by for a sit rep. We can't wait much longer, people. The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. And armor restored. Teammates revived.
Restoration and revival complete.
Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. We're leaving in 20 seconds. The countdown has started. Good job, team. We're done here.
Blackwood are scaling up their weapons manufacturing in China. On top of plans to relocate every aspect of production to the region, reports indicate they hold aspirations of establishing a tungsten mine and becoming completely self-sufficient. Hurting Blackwood's operation here will stifle their activities around the globe.
Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces.
Ooh!
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction. For centuries, the rich resources of Africa have given it nothing but poverty. While nations and corporations fought for control, the people stagnated and starved. We come here not to take the continent's resources, but simply to destroy the latest parasite, Blackwood. Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Grenade!
hands.
Thought I was a dead man.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Hit the energy pack on the gunner's back. Hit the energy pack on the gunner's back.